couldn't get his stick free because Syracuse continues to switch and move very well.
A hounding hit put on by Landon Clary yet again, and right into the stick of Mark.
You remember that first game against Vermont?